This is my 1 year rubber tree. My husband bought this one last 2020 during Mother's Day, and this one is 1 year. And look, at still growing so great. And I put this outside as of now because our weather is a little bit not too hot, not too cold. So look at my rubber tree, guys. See? I put at my porch so that they can get some sunlight. They were stuck for almost 4 months in my living room. So now it's time to get some sunlight. Guys, thank you for watching.